So here you are with the Mayhem's Aurora 2 Silver added to the distilled water with the RGB lighting turned to white. There's a little blue tint, looks like on the phone. It's very white, but you can see still that it's very visible. Micro bubbles are starting to disappear. So, nice thing about the white, especially with all the ASUS logos and the CPU block and everything, it makes it really bright and everything kind of stands out. So it is tinted blue, looks like on the phone screen here, but it's definitely white. It's a LED effect, I think. The video block. I'll give you a look at everything. So there's the Aurora moving around. So like a little better, a little more light. And there's the Corsair fans in the back side of the case. Reflections, but you get the idea. Shoot one tomorrow with all lighting off. There's my latest build. Real happy with the way it turned out. Hope you guys are too. Thanks.